Hey, it's casting time.
Mr. Lover Lover. Mm. I'm Mr. Lover Lover. She call me Mr. Bombastic. Feel me fantastic. Touch me on me box, she says I'm Mr. Roo. Feel me fantastic. Touch me on the romantic. Feel me fantastic. Touch me on me box, she says I'm Mr. Boom. What you say, girl?
Smooth. I'm back.
Riding up on the bike. Got all the photo gear. Hey, guys. Going up to the Fountain Blue, Miami Beach. On my way to Miami Beach Swimwear castings, and might find a new face that one of my guys, one of my team, one of my photographers, one of my directors might want to shoot for an advertising campaign for a swimwear line, lingerie line, makeup line, etc. I'm on a bike hauling ass. I ride bikes everywhere. It's how I stay in shape. You should too. Out. Is that yours?
No.
Can I take it?
Sure.
I'm on my way to Miami Swimweek casting to see if I can discover some new faces, some talent. Me or my team. We're shooting some brand ad campaigns. Boya! It's dangerous out here. What'd you book?
So I booked Erik's show.
Which?
Wait, let me just check what the name of the brand is.
Hi, I'm Devin. And this is my first time casting for Miami Swimweek. So fingers crossed, we get booked for some shows. So far, I'm booked for a Black Tape project. Cannot wait to be walking the runway with all the beautiful ladies. So hopefully, we get booked for some other shows. And yeah, that's it.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Keep talking. Talk about their dresses. Go ahead. You're a star. But talk, but talk. You were awesome.
No, it's like
thank you so much.
This was a cute one. Not this was like that first.
Why me?
Who are you guys with?
She's the one of the biggest models in Swimweek.
Yes.
which job did you do?
Tonight I was just watching, but I was also meeting up with one of the designers. So, yeah, I'm not walking tonight, unfortunately.
I'm just Christy.
She's my biggest supporter.
Yeah, I'm here for support.
You're the DJ and the biggest supporter.
You're a DJ?
I am.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Where? LA, I'm based.
I used to party at this guy's house in New York.
Oh, really? No, yeah.
You know he's got a twin brother, right?
Oh, I do. I've heard. He's been stalking us all night.
Oh, yeah.
The twin is.
Can you tell the difference?
Yeah, I can.
Oh, definitely, 100%, yeah.
Are you guys actors, you? Too, or only modeling?
Just models.
I would love to do some acting, honestly.
I used to do acting, but I just do careers.
What agency?
Elite.
Apollo? I love Paula.
Me too.
You too?
No, I'm not with Elite. I do some modeling on the side, but I'm not signed with.
Have you ever gone in Paulo's private plane? He takes down to Key West.
No, I haven't.
You know he's a Paulo, right?
I didn't know that.
That guy's a
He's hiding it from us.
Does he still have a yellow Lamborghini?
I don't know. He probably does.
Why are you recording it? Why are you recording all this?
Because I never saw it to Paulo.
We're on Kansy camera.
I love Paulo. He's one of the coolest guys ever.
Well.
Yeah.
Should we?
I got Martha Stewart earlier.
Yeah.
You guys gonna be in there with
Martha Stewart?
And check out status tv.com and status king.me.